about Kerala Piravi, that is Kerala Formation Day. Kerala Day, also referred to as Kerala Piravi, marks the birth of the state of Kerala in southern India. The state of Kerala was formed on 1st November 1956, 9 years after the independence of India. Before this, it was 3 major provinces and several outlying regions under various rulers. The name Kerala was formed from the term Kera means coconut tree and Alam means land. Kerulam means the land of coconut trees. History of Kerala. According to Hindu mythology, it is believed that Kerala was formed by Parshurama, the 6th incarnation of Lord Mahavishnu. He threw his axe, that is Parashu, across the sea northwards from Kanyakumari to carve a land, and the place where the axe landed formed Kerala. Prior to this unification, Kerala was divided into 3 independent provinces of Malabar, Cochin and Travancore. After the independence of India, there arose a strong need to carve new states on a linguistic basis. The princely states were divided, and that led to the famous Ukyali Kerala movement, that is United Kerala. Kerala Varma Tamburan, popularly known as Aikya Keralam Tamburan, mooted the idea of a unified Kerala state in India for the Malayalam-speaking population and stuck for the merging of British Malabar, Cochin and Travancore. The Malayali-speaking people of the three princely state joined hands together, culminating in formation of Kerala. Travancore and Cochin, part of India, were merged on 1st July 1949 to form Travancore-Cochin. Malabar is derived from the Malayalam word Malabharam, which means hill slope or side of hill. On 1st November 1956, Kerala Varma Tamburan's dream was fulfilled. These three states were unified and finally the present-day Kerala was formed. Interesting facts about Kerala. Kerala was formed following passage of the States Reorganization Act 1956, separating it from Madras Presidency, and the merger of Travancore Cochin State with the Malabar District. After a popular movement, Ukyali Kerala culminated the formation of Kerala. The state was formed to combine Malayalam-speaking regions. Kerala stretches across 560 kilometers of land with a width of just 120 kilometers. Kerala is also called God's own country for its beautiful beaches and its backwaters. The state has the Arabian Sea at one side while mountain ranges on the other. Kerala is also known for its exotic spices and has attracted foreigners from across the world. Kerala has 94% literacy, one of the highest in India. Modern Kerala is divided into 14 districts with Thiruvananthapuram as the state capital. The earliest Sanskrit text to mention Kerala as Cherapada is late Vedic text Aitreya Aranyaka. Kerala Piravi celebrations. On Kerala Piravi, various events and programs are held in schools, colleges, other educational institutions and organizations, which highlights the culture, tradition and culture of the land. Students deliver speeches on Kerala Piravi during workshops, seminars and other similar events. Kerala has been and will be always unique, showing this uniqueness in all spheres. On Kerala Piravi Day, the spirit of Malayalam is dawned in the heart of every Malayali. It is a proud moment since it is a commemoration of God's own country. God's own country. Ende Keralam is always Manoharam. My enchanting Kerala. Happy Kerala Piravi. Thank you.